I had two cats when I was growing up.
Kitty and Litty. Well, you know, I didn't have them, but, you know, they were mine.
What is that? Is it the aircon unit again?
Shall I call building services?
I think Bob's in tonight.
Who's Bob?
What is that?
Wow!
This is amazing.
Have a look at this.
This looks so magical.
Oh, my God, I love these colours.
Is that gargling?
I say we open it.
Must be a light here somewhere.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Shall we?
I couldn't afford the rent anymore. I was out of options. I had to sleep wherever I could.
This Christmas, thousands of people across the UK will be facing homelessness.
I'm so glad Crisis was there. My first day at Crisis was my last day on the streets.
We urgently need your donation. Search Crisis at Christmas to give £29.73 now.
Lights, camera, coffee machine.
Cut. Please tell me you got that, Trev.
Yeah. This is gonna break the internet.
From toys to tech to homeware, this Christmas, there's more to Argos.
There's a light shining bright on a deep winter night. So if accidents happen, then all that matters is knowing that somebody's close. So if you're looking out, then there's never a doubt, though you might be afraid now and then, because you know when you fly. Don't you be down if you're lost and you're found. And there's always someone there to save the day. Life is a mountain you can climb in when you know there's help along the way. With friends like these, no, you're never alone, 'cause they'll always guide the way back home. Love is a light shimmering bright, shining on you. 'Cause friends like these will always guide the way back home.
A magical Christmas with Lidl. Gift a toy to Lidl's toy bank and share the magic.
Irresistibly smooth, melting Lindor. This Christmas, you choose the moment. We'll provide the bliss. From the Lindt Master Chocolatier.
Thank you.
online store for fashion, home and more. Plus ways to pay that work your way. Very. Let's make it sparkle.
Sergio, Serge Meister. Oh, there you are. Isn't it great we get to do this every Tuesday or Wednesday? Every week, every month, all year long.
Get 2-for-1 cinema tickets every Tuesday or Wednesday.
We'll get there.
Cut!
With all the filming I do here, I've become an expert on Prague. For example, I know why they call it the Golden City. Obvious, right? But I've uncovered the secrets of their delicious food. I've learned that the people here are pretty demanding about their beer. Sorry, excuse me. There's one thing I can't figure out, though. How to star a bomb craft an exquisitely balanced beer. Well, we'll get there.
A magical Christmas Eve. The most wonderful time of year. Five lucky winners waited, then William Conker appeared. Inside, the Plumpty Dumpties prepared a big celebration.
Welcome to my world of festive innovation.
Look, trumpeting sprouts.
The guests were told politely they really mustn't touch, but the greedy, gluttonous grape didn't listen very much.
My beautiful gravy.
The sulky, sour rhubarb always put herself first. It was just a matter of time before her bubble burst. Came a frosty shout. Then she learned her lesson. That spoiled little sprite.
I can see his plum crack.
Christmas isn't selfish. It's not all me, me, me. Yet nobody had mentioned this to the mischievous Kiwi. Only Kevin the Carrot clearly understood the true meaning of Christmas and the importance of being good.
Congratulations, Kevin. You've passed the test.
I'd like to present you with the cheese to the factory.
Wow, that's huge, Willy. Can I share my good fortune with everyone?
That's the spirit, Kevin.
Seasonal goodwill is truly in the air, for Christmas is a time that's sweeter when you share.
Get your stuff. Let's go. Let's try that again. A week ago, I spent my life racing against time.
I'm gonna help you out today, okay?
Trying to save people who were running out of it.
Jesse!
Until one moment changed everything.
Come on!
Welcome back to the land that we're living.
I don't understand what's happening. I've been having visions. I knew he was gonna die. I think I'm seeing the future.
New York City's a whole new level of crazy these days.
What do you want from me? What do you want?
New York City's a whole new level of crazy these days.
This is an emergency. Get off the train.
That man's trying to kill you.
What?
Who are you? What is going on? I can see the future.
Oh, what the hell?
She didn't see that coming? That's not how it works. I've seen that man before.
So who is he?
Ezekiel Sims. He was in the Amazon with my mom when she was researching spiders right before she died.
Wait, I recognize you. You live in my building.
You're the paramedic.
Yeah, you almost ran me over. You don't think this is weird, how we're all connected?
It's honestly like the least weird thing that's happened all day.
What do you want?
I have no idea what those girls are called.
Why don't you want for me?
I think he can see into the future.
Why you want for me?
He's trying to change what happens. Julia, get down!
Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me?
Your future was almost so different.
Where do we go?
If you want to live, you have to trust me.
You're showing off.
Maybe a little.
Our little girl's growing up so fast.
And things couldn't be better.
What is that?
Okay, let's clear it all out. It's demo day!
Console orange.
Do I look orange?
I didn't touch it.
Orange is not my color.
Not me.
Hello. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion. Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean we?
Ha 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 ha
When I sleep, I see strange things.
Memories?
Not memories. New things. I see everything.
That is not everything.
Move.
Hey, PG-13, please. What was that?
Oh, Lord, it's the queen bee.
Regina George.
Don't look her in the eye!
You could be really hot if you changed, like, everything.
Welcome to Health and Human Sexuality.
We'll be getting into abstinence, of course, then followed by in the spring, condoms and choking.
You're learning things now that I don't know how to teach.
Are you okay in there? We're concerned you're either doing drugs or having a toilet baby.
Ew.
We as women have to be able to support each other.
Get in, loser.
Welcome, Katie.
You're never gonna believe what I found this morning.
Your burn book.
Mom, go make snacks.
For sure, Regina, yeah. Do you like gum?
Sure.
Oh no, I don't have any. I was just...
You're a mess.
We will help you, Katie.
Why are you dressed so scary?
It's Halloween.
Katie, if you don't dress slutty, that is slut-shaming us.
That's just unprofessional.
What? What's this?
We're gonna make her pay.
All we've done is make Regina hotter and revive the wet look.
Dance break.
Who wrote all this junk? Katie pushed her.
Regina really should be lifting through her glutes.
Look at this thing.
I can't even see it.
Like a face breast.
Je m'appelle Katie.
Incorrect.
You have to pick a French name.
Chanel.
No.
Céline Dion.
No.
Beyoncé.
Another hot one out there. In fact, there are heat alerts in effect for New Jersey, feeling like 100 degrees.
What is that?
First time in New York history,
people froze to death in the middle of July.
What is it?
The death chill. The power to kill by fear itself. Your veins turn to rivers of ice. Your bones crack. And the last thing you see is your own tear ducts freezing up.
Like, literally scared to death?
So cool.
Did you see that? A spark. The exact moment where you unlock your true passion.
And the BAFTA knows too.
Natalie, excuse me. No phone at the table. We know the rules.
Moments that ignite who we really
What's
are.
What's it called?
Caustic lighting.
But getting there takes a mix of creativity, belief, an opportunity. Sometimes you just need a little guidance.
Hey, I got your message. You stuck?
I'm going backwards.
Right, try this.
Come on, yes!
Well done.
Maybe your head's just hurting from hitting that brick wall too many times. Unsure where to turn. But a single spark can light the way.
This is perfect for you.
So our reality can catch up with our vision.
Come in!
I think that's a wrap, man.
Reset!
Who knows? That could be you. Not that, but you know what I mean.
This Christmas, gift the extraordinary, not the ordinary. Thrills, not drills.
First ever host of the Hunger Games.
Enjoy the show.
Battle scenes, not face creams. Dramas, not pajamas.
Say our mama's come from Queens over there.
Shocks, not socks. Gift the extraordinary this Christmas with the Cineworld gifting range. Available to buy now in cinema or online. Plus, a free £5 gift card when you spend £30 on gift cards. Terms apply.